Hey, how you guys doing? It's the boy Dave. Today we are back with another video, man. Now, I'm pretty much doing this video as a check-in for you guys, and it's pretty much to see where we are, pretty much. Now, I did a poll yesterday that said, what video did you guys want to see today? I know it's split between a Batman video, a WWE gaming video, and something else, so let me actually see. Hold on. Where's that? Most of you said a WWE video, so that's gonna be on the way. WWE gaming video, Batman, and something else. Now, if you were the one who, there were 35 votes, if you were someone who said something else, is that something else possibly the quarry? Is it something else you'd just like to see me cover? Kinda give your ideas down below, because my quarry videos are doing pretty good. But the last thing I wanna do is just start milking something just for the sake of views. But if you guys want to just see more ideas that I have or what I think about other details, let me know down below. If you simply just want Corey videos, let me know. If you want me making more Gotham Knights or Batman related videos, let me know. And I can just get those pushing out. And if you do want me to return to the 2K videos, let me know, because I don't really, there's 35 votes, and it seems like you guys all want a little bit of something. But specifically, let me know what you'd like to see, and then we can just start pushing out all of these, because I don't want this to just become a thing where I'm just milking the quarry just to do it. I don't feel like I'm doing that, but other people might feel like I'm doing that. So I just wanted to double check with you guys. Also, as I'm looking at this, let me see. Oh, also, I do have a question for you guys. You guys did another poll where I think 50%, it was split between 50-50. Bro, yeah, it's right here. I said, have you guys been getting my notifications? 46% of you said yes, but 54% of you said no. I will suggest to, when you click notifications on, go ahead and put it on for all notifications. I think there's two different options. I don't know if it's YouTube being weird, but I've noticed less people have been in my streams. Of course, sometimes people just get busy, but it's like an insanely low number, so I didn't know if people were all getting my notifications. Also, feel free to check the Discord for any updates. If you're not in my Discord, I will link the Discord link below. And what was the last thing I wanted to run by you guys? Hold on. I just wanted to check in with you guys, because like, I know a lot of people like my Corey videos, but I want to have fun and I want you guys to have fun too. So if there are other videos you guys would like to see specifically, just tell me down below. That poll kind of tells me everything, but I want a little bit more of insight from you guys. I know a lot of people don't care, so if you don't care, you can also let me know. Also, I've been wanting to do this series for a while now that I can record from my desktop. I have a capture card and everything. I will be starting a series called Take Me Back Thursdays. I was gonna call it Blast from the Past or something, but I believe someone has already done that. But I wanted this to start out as a series, but it'll be a series, or I'll do it for streams. It'll be called Take Me Back Thursday, and I have pretty much, fortunate enough to have a gaming shop nearby to where I can buy these old consoles, old games. And Take Me Back Thursday will pretty much be a day where I play these throwback games on these throwback consoles of my choice, until I start pretty much opening it up to you guys and your suggestions. I'll do that every Thursday. So tell me if you guys would want me to stream that or make it a series. But at the same time, I'm still going to think myself. But yeah, it'll be called Take Me Back Thursdays. And I think that'll be lit. If you see anybody as of recent randomly start doing that, they definitely stole that idea from me, because I have pitched this around before. I'm just saying. I know people have done that to where they play throwback games, but if you see anybody take that title, let them know, bro. Yeah, because I've seen people take ideas before. It's not the first time, honestly. But like, if you guys would like that, let me know down below. But Take Me Back Thursdays will be lit, I think. That's just my opinion, though. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I've done in the past that I'd like to bring back. Streams. What games would you guys like to see me stream for PlayStation or Xbox? I might stay on PlayStation for a little bit, return to WWE streams, just to like kind of get back into the zone of things. I will be streaming tonight, but I just wanted to check in with you guys, man. So let me know everything that I've covered in this video. Let me know what you guys personally think of it, and I'll see you guys next.